Continuing the playthrough. Right now, I'm just gonna go level up my Estus and then I will
Well,
go
I have
to
had your
the next area.
But you be careful.
So I should probably go get the NPC over there by the bridge. So, yeah. Surprised it didn't attack me, okay. You know what you are? You're just a bitch. Turn me hollow.
I was...
Asshole.
Oh, I sh-
Okay. The magical dogs will be let out of their walls. Over there killing everyone. Genocide. Yes, it's amazing. Oh shit. Oh wait, summon. See if it works. Nope. Okay. Most of this playthrough might be done alone then. You know, it's sad to think Master forever alone. So you can't kill me with your fucking pitchfork. Fuck. Yeah, fucking dick. Yeah, fall down. But still, they don't get me, okay? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Feel like I should heal? Yeah, I should, right? Yeah, one of them's dead. One more hit on this guy. Probably do a fast stab, it doesn't look nice. I should go back up and get Loretta's bone because I still haven't freed Grey Rat, so I have to go get that. And I need to go back up to get that repair powder on the side of the roof. Fuck. I hate this. If I don't die through this area, I will be surprised, because I'm gonna go for the Mound Maker's Covenant. I'm gonna do that little thing where you go in the back of the house and all of those guys are there. Shit. Do I have any firebombs? No, I do not, so I do have to kill these guys normally. I just hate that giant ass guy that gets up. Okay. surprising that it didn't hit me. But that will. Okay, good. Let's push that out. Fuck is it not hitting me? I'm just doing continuous backstabs.
Bastard's curse.
Okay, still got another Estus here. Die. That to me. Running through the area, not really. I'm actually taking my time, but still. I don't know why I like doing backstabs so much. If I find another bonfire, well, I am gonna find another bonfire, but if I do, I probably might go to Firelink and level up. I need to do that because I have plenty of souls to level up with and I haven't. And it scares me that I might lose them, so. No! Come here. Ha. Huh. I hate them, they look so creepy, they're like little Smeagol. It's just creepy. It's like nightmare fuel with the fucking mask and everything. Open the door. Hello. I'll switch into that, jump down. Take the Sunlight Covenant. Grab this so I can heal a little. Open it, and we're through. Oh shit, I forget about you. Come here, dude. Come here. What you got? Oh shit. I forget. There's two guys. Oh, I thought I could steal both, but then. Oh, I killed him in one hit. I thought I wouldn't. Okay. Great. What has this? How is that comforting? Death. Oh shit. No. And I should go probably level up the Uchi Katana too. Flip. Down here, which I should probably get, which I just did get, which I am stupid for saying. Hello. If I can just trick her down. Woohoo! No, thank you. Just watch me die. Bonfire, please. Let me just get there. And get this. Please. Oh, I thought I died. Now we have to go fight that NPC. It's like one hard of the NPCs to fight at the beginning of this area. Back it up, bro. Back it up. Oh shit, no, he's healing himself now. And there's Holy Knight Hodrick. Fuck. He can't heal on his own, so I should be fine. Well, he does have Estus, but still.
These nuts.
No, don't do
got him.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Okay, so. Fuck that, I should go to Firelink and actually go level up, because that sounds like a better idea than losing me. Oh shit. The enemy blocked me out of the bonfire as I was sitting. I should probably level up because it's better than getting ass raped by every enemy I see. I'm just gonna run past him because he's a dick. Just run. Please, just run. Watch me get ass raped by every enemy in this area now. See that? Jesus has spoken. Jesus has spoken and told us to go fuck ourselves. He is now angry that we have not fucked ourselves. Kill me! Fuck, Itty. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay, I might die. Jesus might kill me.
Allahu Akbar!
Allahu Akbar! Oh my god, Jesus might actually kill me.
Got him!
Kill them now. Fuck it, thank you.
Allahu Akbar!
Jesus is mad again.
Allahu Akbar!
Jesus is really mad. You know, I could just go to the boss right now and end it here, but no, because I want to get everything. And I don't even think I'm ready to fight because I only have 4 Estes. So, open this. And I should probably go get that other bonfire. So, I've only died once through this whole area, okay. Oh, hi. Don't touch me. I'm just here for your bonfire, guys. This bonfire is hella lit. Okay, so I am good now. I can continue. You know what's so weird? Seeing a knight with a katana. Seeing a knight with a katana. What the fuck is this? But hey, it works. A knight with a katana and a shield for better that. No, don't touch me. First time I actually never got hit by them. Surprising. Oh shit, okay, never mind. New NPC! I don't give a fuck. Thanks for the hand there.
Got him!
Okay, so he is over there. And I might get ass raped by that giant ass fucking burial thing. I don't know. Oh no. No! Fuck. Okay, I didn't die. I didn't die. I'm not going to die. By the way, that door over there, you can't open it from this side, so I have to go around. And I should probably go to the other bonfire in order to get the mound makers now before ever, because now would be a good time. Undead settlement, that's what it was. Okay. So, continuing on, even though I've been through here. I shouldn't. No, never mind. I'm just gonna go. I don't have time to waste on you. Lose some health in the process. Yay! So, I actually might die right now because the enemies on this side of the area are all just those little fucking gremlin things. I don't know what they are. And they're assholes. Shit, 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 shit. Get up. Just go, just go, just go, just go. Woo! Come on, don't fall off the cliff. Let me just get in. My mom always told me not to go with kids with strangers. Fuck that! Take me to heaven, Jesus! Hey dude, you into bondage? Oh shit. He raped that my asshole. Waking up drunk at a party, right? I'm playing, no. Why? It's cringy. He has arisen. Jesus. The Dank Master has arisen. Call everyone.
Oui.
the fucking Mountain Maker's asshole.
Well, it, yeah, it, you, you, you take.
Thank you.
Pit, you.
Thank you. I have nothing to offer, so I will just leave. And I should probably set up my inventory, because I haven't done that ever since the beginning of the game. It's a stupid choice. I'm good. Okay. Any new rings? Fire Clutch ring. Yeah, that sounds good. I want to join the Warriors of the Sunlight Covenant. And I didn't even put Homeward Bones. I am stupid. And I want to go to Firelink. Decapit Bridge, yeah. Yay! Now off to fight the boss now, since I actually am ready for this. I'm more ready than I was a couple minutes ago. If I just don't lose health through this area while I'm running to the boss, I should be good. Attack him. Come on up. Yeah, he didn't lose health. Nice, okay. I'm basically home free. Yeah, as long as that doesn't happen again. But yeah, I'm home free. So I can get the boss and fight him. Ooh, summon. See if that works. Gestures? No? Oh, it's actually working. Yippee! You know, Dark Souls courtesy, you gotta bow. That's the rules. You gotta listen to the rules. You gonna spawn? Thank you. Hello. Hello? Twins. Okay, let's go. Well, I know you can't come in right now, but yeah, you get it. Get to the boss very slowly. Okay, so next video we will be going to the Road of Sacrifices. Bye.